In the air to right, back is Soriano, it's gone! Home run Napoli, and the Red Sox take a 2-1 ninth inning lead. With two strikes, Napoli got one good enough and flipped it out into right. And the Red Sox lead it 2-1 in the top of the ninth.
Well, it's the hardest pitch he threw all night. And it was his biggest mistake.